Today marks 1 year since the Ohio National Guard was called in to help with food distribution at the Freestore Foodbank. It's one of the many emergency measures enacted during the pandemic. Today, those National Guard members received some recognition for their hard work. They had a special lunch delivered, as well as a big thank you from the Freestore and its partner agencies.